Our weekend continues with qualifying as the drive. The time has almost come for our drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived. The Canadian Grand Prix await our drivers here in Montreal. The drivers are ready and raring to go. It's the Canadian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Battery is seemingly depleted.
Yeah, we're just taking a look. If we could just drop back a bit.
Okay. Yeah, we just need to make sure that we don't fall off the cliff on that tyre. Increase lift and coast.
Just show me what you've got then.
All right, copy that.
Just make sure you keep talking to us about track conditions.
It's definitely getting to winters. Can we change tyres?
Temps have peaked.
Just to reduce your speed.
Thank you.
That's not looking good for Charles Leclerc.
VSC. So just keep an eye on that delta.
Leclerc went into the wall there. Look out for debris.
See, okay.
Push.
Is he ending?
Yeah, I agree.
Happy to start reducing that management.
Roger.
Okay, copy. We'll have a look.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
So we have to take off.
For George, it just wasn't a good day. Welcome back as the driver. We're ready for 20. Here in Austria, we're all ready to go for the sprint. It's lights out and away we go. Thank you. Now, what's happened with Gasly there?
So, VSC ending.
Understood.
Pretty hot, mate.
Just drop back a bit.
Max Verstappen over the finish line to win the sprint. So sadly, no points in today's sprint for Max. For the 71 laps of the Red Bull. It's the race we've all been waiting for. It's the Austrian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Okay.
I'll get back to you. Let's just manage these tyres.
Yeah, Roger.
Yeah, we just need to make sure that we don't fall off a cliff on that tyre.
Now here we are, tackling turn three. The opportunity's there.
Copy. Temps are climbing. Temps are now climbing.
Just reduce your speed. Just give us some feedback on the tyres.
Tyres are good.
Hey, Phil.
And let us know about the tyres.
It's like front tyres will still be an issue.
Hey, Phil.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.